Let me bring in Liberal Senator for Tasmania, Eric Abetz. Eric, honestly, I don't know whether you're keeping up with events in City Hall, New York City, but how could we disown a person as great in the history of freedom and democracy as Thomas Jefferson?
Oh, look, one of these days, a future generation might condemn the current Prime Minister because he drove a petrol-guzzling motor vehicle, or Zali Steggall might be condemned because she didn't have an electric car when she could have had. You know, really, these people that, like Thomas Jefferson, have made great contributions, not only to their nation, but to the world. That declaration that you read out, so succinct, so powerful, so inspirational, and now he's being basically scrubbed from history, cancelled from history. It's unacceptable, and the people that are driving this are doing a great disservice, not only to their history, but to the current generation of young people who will no longer be taught their historical roots. And if you don't know what your historical roots are, it'll be very hard for you then to pursue a future.
Indeed, indeed. Slavery was repugnant and he owned slaves, but his actions, what he did with his life, really ended up getting rid of slavery. You can't break that connection either.